Hey, hi, this is Shiva Rajaya from vitalcoaching.com and welcome to Wings Baker again. Oops, my thing is falling apart. Ah, you notice something about me here? Yeah, the big difference is that I'm wearing a t-shirt. You see, because Bali, Thailand, all these beautiful paradises. Summer was hot over here, it's a little bit more cool temperature sometimes. It's middle of the summer, but it's really, really beautiful. So on my quest of, you know, paradise places on this planet, this place scores really, really high. And yesterday there was a massive boost of energy. You know, the basic structure of what's happening here, you have the festivals and then you have what they call the camps, which is volunteers arriving and merging with the energy of the place and then sustaining also the festivals. It means that yesterday you had 50 new volunteers arriving and boosting with their love and energy the place. It was like this fantastic feeling of, you know, an inflow, a river of life force coming in. It was really a beautiful feeling. So we have been already having workshops, so building up really the energy and the power and the bliss of the place. So, you know, the idea of coming like that in an environment like this one and engaging into a very creative community and participating in the blissful creation of the festival is something that you could consider as well, you know, in the future, if you are looking for a fantastic way to relax outside of the tension of the world and, you know, have a getaway and participate into something which is really exciting, that's one of the things that you can do. So, yay for all the newcomers, all these bright souls and beings who come with their heart and their energy to, you know, to build up this fantastic event that is coming up. So it's going to be the yoga festival starting at the end of the week, and after that a short break, I think a few days, maybe to a week, I'm not sure, and then 4 or 5 days of Tantra festival, and it keeps going like that, you know. After that the Raw Life Festival, and then the Sustainable Life Festival, and all that goes until the end of August with fantastic, fantastic and juicy happenings. So, yeah, it's working. Transformation of the planet. No, these are big words, but seriously, there is something which is really juicy and exciting happening over here. Lots of goodwill pouring into this beautiful environment. So greetings to you from Ängsbäcka over here in Sweden. I talk to you soon again. Bye bye.